Right, going three personal boxes for Ala Wehba. Let's see. That's 2020-21 Champions League Chrome. Let's do it. Kamavinga rookie Adeyemi, rookie Kosunu, number to 299. Actually, that was a rookie too. That's a Curtis Jones rookie. There's a Moukoko. Doing the same thing with the base for this, Allah. I'll send you the better rookies and not the rest. Tillman. I know, let's do it. Goal! Right off the bat. Boom diddy shaka. No messing around this time. 58 of 99. Hey Jude, don't let me down. Take a sad song and make it better. There it is. I know where that one's going. Two boxes, Charlie. Two boxes. Trying to figure out how to do that. I'm going to probably try to copy Luke's method on that. McKinney. Yep, small trip to Austin. Del Piero. Excited. I saw the team on the back. It's not who we wanted though. Ranier Jesus. Pedri rookie. Holland. So Messi, Szoboszlai, refractor. Greenwood. 10 that. Boom, diddy. 145 of 175. Pedri. Rookie. I don't know if that's probably borderline worth grading or not to 175. Gravenberch rookie. That's Viali bubbles. Also, Holland. Alfonso Davies. Tete to 250 rookie. Odin. How much is grading now, Allah? I don't know. What's grading going for nowadays? I mean, if you can grade it for like $50, I would do it. If it's like, Reyna, $55. Yeah, $55 might. I mean, I'm assuming like Austin like reviews these and tells you if he doesn't think they're grade worthy. Yeah. All right. Jesus, we keep getting Dortmund, but we keep getting the wrong guy. Yeah, that's, I mean, honestly, he's a lot better at it than I am, too. I've sent cards to him that I thought looked great, and they came back like sevens and eights, so. Yeah, but sometimes he is baffled too. Noah Lang. Otto McGrath. Not quite as good as the last box. Moraes. Junior Moraes. Coco. Stoku. Alexander Arnold. Bellingham rookie. It's the one you got the auto of. Yep, Jude, the auto was /99. I'll double check it again, but /58/99. Del Piero, this restaurant in LA. Ooh, look at that. It's the right team. Come on, one time. Is it color? Oh, and it's orange. Holy moly. Come on, one time, one time. Come on, Jude me. Jude me hard. It's orange bubbles, but still, orange bubbles. Ah, wrong guy again. We keep getting this. Renier Jesus. This one's not numbered though. It's the orange bubbles. I don't know how the bubbles sell compared to the regular, because Colosso, Gnabry. Alright. Third and final box. Get out of your chair for a second. Let's do it. Pedri, Refractor, Lionel Messi, not numbered, Hugo Bonito. Xerxes. Tenda /299. Jones, rookie. Refractor. Time. I can't tell if this was an auto or not. Whoa. Okay. Okay. How many rookies? Is this a sticker? Give me a sticker. Okay. How many rookie autos does Barca have? What a three boxes. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. 12 of 25 Pedri autograph. Boom, diddy. I know where that one's going. Congrats, Ella. It was worth staying up another half an hour there. Not a bad. That makes that one. That puts that one to shame. That's like to 99. This is like the original rookie to 25. Yeah, that's got to be four digits, I would think. Easily. I don't know. To 25. It's got to. But you believed. You had the feeling. I had a feeling. The 75 wrench. Sick. You take three boxes and we get a Bellingham and a Pedri auto. Pretty sick. Whoa, what the heck is, oh no, that's just the, is that numbered? That's gotta be numbered, right? To 199, Lewandowski, Golasso. He can sleep well. Taylor. Adeyemi. Jones, Ronaldo, Jadon Sancho. Adeyemi rookie, 171 of 175. Wow, that's 5. So if it gets a 10, then it's, if it gets 5K for 9 for a 10, then it's got to be 10K, right? All right, Ella, I do actually. I've got a couple cases of this. All right. There you go. Congrats, Ella. That was pretty sick. All right, so these three are going to Austin, right? Those three are going to Austin. Yes, I will, Ella. I'll get to it tomorrow, hopefully. I'll send you pictures of everything going to Austin, and then I will just ship the rest to your US address. Yeah, I'll send you pictures. It's all downstairs in the garage. I will look it up. Right, thanks guys. Yeah, that's it for me. I am ready to get some sleep. Thank you, thank you. Congrats to Ella. Thanks to everybody else. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Yeah, I'm gonna be on tomorrow night because I am going to this weekend, I don't think I'm gonna be able to work Saturday and Sun. For sure, I know I'm not gonna be able to work Sunday, but I think I might be heading out of town Saturday night as well. So I'll let you guys know. But I'll be on. Today was only Wednesday, so Wednesday, right? Yeah, tomorrow's Thursday. Well, today's Thursday. So I'll be on Thursday night and Friday night. And then I will be off probably Saturday and Sunday. But I will update you guys by tomorrow. I'll know what's going on. All right. Thank you guys. Have a great night. Peace out. Good night.